evolution of technology has changed society in many ways. People all over the world use and benefit from modern technology. In today's business environment, innovations considered as critical success factor and core competency of the firms to achieve competitive advantages. As a mobile manufacturer, Samsung is always investing in brand new ideas and innovations. And now, Samsung unveiled their first ever foldable phone called Galaxy Fold at the company's Galaxy Unpacked event on 20th of February 2019. This phone has many mind-blowing features in it. The Samsung Galaxy Fold offers the world's first Infinity Flex display, which allows the device to fold up into a compact form factor. The Galaxy Fold offers a 7.3-inch QXGA Plus Dynamic AMOLED main display, and a 4.6-inch HD Plus Super AMOLED cover display. The device runs on a 7-nanometer processor. The Galaxy Fold is offered with 12 GB of RAM. The device comes with 512 GB of inbuilt storage with no support for a micro SD card. The Galaxy Fold offers a triple camera system on the back that includes a 16-megapixel ultra-wide-angle camera, a 12-megapixel dual-aperture wide-angle camera and a 12-megapixel telephoto camera. The device offers dual camera on the inside and just above the large flexible display that comprises of a 10-megapixel camera and an 8-megapixel RGB depth camera. Additionally, there is a single 10-megapixel selfie camera above the cover display on the outside. The Galaxy Fold houses two batteries, one on either side of the device, that make up a total of 4,380 mAh capacity. The foldable smartphone runs on the new One UI OS based on Android Pie. The Galaxy Fold has been launched in two versions in the US, LTE and 5G. The starting price for the Galaxy Fold is $1,980. The Galaxy Fold will be available starting April 26, 2019 in select markets. Samsung says that 10 years after the first Galaxy, we didn't just change the shape of the phone. We changed the shape of tomorrow. The Samsung Galaxy Fold just changed the future of smartphones.